Hello, and welcome to my super quick tutorial on installing FFMPEG into Krita using Windows, so you can export and render your animations. To export your animation, you go to File, Render Animation. Here you can choose your export settings, such as whether you want to export an image sequence of separate individual frames, or as a movie. It is in this box where you will choose what kind of file to export your video as, such as a GIF or MP4. And also choose the folder location in which to save it. If you currently can't export your video, the box next to FFmpeg will probably be blank. Now, to get FFmpeg onto your computer, go to ffmpeg.org. Choose the option for your operating system. For this tutorial we're using Windows, so I'll select that one. Click on this top option, Windows Builds from GAN.dev. Now, you can download any version you want, depending on your needs, but the simple and easiest version, which doesn't require downloading an additional program to unzip the 7z files, is to download the basic zip file. So scroll down to Release Builds, and click on the Essentials.zip. Double-click on the folder to see the unzipped folders inside. I haven't downloaded any programs to unzip folders. This is what already came with Windows 11 and it seems to do it automatically. Open the folder to see the subfolders. These are the ones you want to save onto your computer. I have mine saved in this PC, C drive, and I created a new folder simply called FFmpeg. Drag the unzipped folders into your new folder. Now the files are on your computer, you need to tell Krita where to find them in order to be able to export. Simply click on the folder icon next the FFmpeg line, locate where you just saved your files, go into the bin folder, and click on the application called FFmpeg. The path will now show in the box and will stay there unless removed. You should now be able to export your animations in Krita. Now these were the only steps I needed to take since I downloaded and installed the program onto my new PC only last year. However, older versions or different operating systems may require you to manually insert a path to the file application so your computer knows where and what the program is. If this is the case, then do the following. In your search bar, type in System Variables. Open the Edit the System Environment Variables app. Click on Environment Variables. Click on Path and Edit. Click on New and type in the path to the bin folder. In this case, it's the C drive, the folder called FFmpeg and then the subfolder called bin. Yours may be in a different place or called something different, but you just need to type the file path to the bin folder. Press OK. You can now see that FFmpeg has been added to the path line. You can check that your computer recognizes the program correctly by going back to the computer search bar. Type in CMD to get the command prompt. Make sure to run as administrator. Type in FFmpeg and if a big bunch of detail about the program comes up, then your computer knows what it is. I hope this helped. Happy animating!